I'm Brother John Lemker, and I was a novice in this place, not in this house, but in this location in 1950, and my first vows in 51. And then I returned here in 1999, and I've spent 23 years in the novitiate. When I went to the novitiate in 1950, Father Martin was the novice director. And since that time, my time in religious life, we've had 18 novice directors. 6, 9, 12, 15. And we need another Dennis picture here yet, but that'll fill up all 18. So with Dennis, that'll be the 6 novice directors since I've been here.